Hey, Matt Allen here. Welcome back to Tactical Bassin. We recently did a video where we showed you guys how to launch a boat by yourself. You know, one of the main reasons that guys don't go fishing is they don't have a tournament partner, they don't have a buddy that wants to go on a given day, so they tend to stay home, leave that boat in the garage. Really, as we showed, putting that boat in the water is no big deal. As soon as we put that video out, we started getting requests for a video showing how to put that boat back on the trailer by yourself. And we want to show you guys how simple that can be too. Now, of course, we have a dock, incredibly convenient. So we're going to show you that, but we're also going to show you how to do it without a dock, because a lot of the country guys face that issue as well. Not every ramp has got a dock on it. So if you're one of those guys fishing alone, you don't have a dock, you still want to go to the lake, it's really not that complicated. We're going to show you how simple it can be. Now, if you live in a place where you don't have a dock at the ramp, the most important purchase that you can make is some sort of keel protection on the front of that boat. There are a couple of different companies that make them. It's going to make all the difference, because you can take that boat, drive it right up on the concrete ramp, drive it right up on the dirt, the rock, whatever you need to do, and then you can just get out, walk away. You don't have to worry about having a dock at all. When backing your trailer into the water, you want to be careful that you don't back in too deep. That's one of the most common mistakes. If you do that, the boat will usually end up a little crooked on the trailer and give you all sorts of trouble. So what I've found, just as a rule of thumb, with a double axle trailer, I like my bunks to clear the water by 1.5 to 2 inches. A single axle trailer, I like the top of those bunks, or the wheel well, to be flush with the water. That's a really good place to start. Of course, every boat, every trailer is different, but that's where you should start and work from there. Once that trailer's in the water, just lift up the front of that boat a little bit to get it started off the ramp, and just step right on. Now, if you're lucky enough to live in a place with a dock, all you need to do is just get that trailer as close to that dock as you can, and the whole process gets really simple. Drive it up, use the power of the outboard, and then all you need to do is just walk right off that boat, walk around, strap it up. Put that safety chain on, and we're headed home. As you can see, it's really not that complicated to put a boat back on that trailer by yourself. Don't be intimidated about going fishing alone. You're gonna have a great time out there. Thanks for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook. And of course, we do have the clothing available as well. We're gonna put a link to that. You can email Tim. That'll be in the description of the video, so you can contact Tim directly for clothing. Have a great day.